Why, hello there. My name is Frekris, and welcome to Let's Play Missing Translation. I found this on Game Jolt. It's a little indie game. It's a puzzler, and all I know is that you're a human, you got abducted by aliens, and they can understand you. So, I'm not sure what exactly I need to be doing if I'm... Oh, okay, just click. Oh, okay, so... I'm guessing it's asking me if I'm a man or a woman. And I mean, I guess I'll go with woman. Yay! All right, so we're working at night. We're sleeping because it's currently 5 in the morning. That's when everyone sleeps. Or maybe it was 5 at night. I don't know. That's really early, though. I just walk blindly past. Whoa, okay. Blindly into a portal. Got it. Whoa. Oh, bye. Just straight up abducted. And I gotta find those things, I guess. Alright, click and hold. I don't even have a tutorial on how to play, it's just... What's this? Okay, so I can talk to people using that, I guess. Oh. Up, down, left, right, E. Okay, what is... I don't know what this is. I have an idea! I can use this door to get out! Big idea! Okay, so this is the core. Alright, well, I guess we'll look and see what's in here. Huh. I don't have whatever this is. Oh! Oh, I see. This one's easy. 2, 3, 4. Alright. Now I has a map. I get kicked out, but I'm happy about it. What's going on here? That light is on now, I guess. I'll just go. Ooh, that's a long ladder. I thought the top of the fence there was the ground. I thought wrong. Hello, kitty! Aw, look at this lady, she's so cute! Question mark? Okay. Think she just wants me to leave her alone. What? Oh. Yay. Well, I did whatever that is. 2 out of 25. How long is... Should I do all of these? Okay. 'Cause this is gonna be a lot of rooms. Ah. I mean, I guess I could speed through them if you want. Like, I'm wondering now, like, is this gonna be worth my time? Is it ever? Yes. Ooh, this one's a little tough. Ooh, I like this music, though. Oh no, that was dumb. All right, I need to restart that one. All right. There's 25 of these. Thank you. Oh, I left two of them. There we go. 15 in and it's finally bending my brain. Oops. Oops. I see. Mm-hmm. Okay. I was thinking you're going the wrong way first. Okay. Okay. Getting there. Very close. Almost done. Just wanted to see what would happen if I finished it wrong. Nothing. Just restart. Okay. Can I just do that? No, there's gonna be more to it than this. Is there? I don't know. Nope. That worked just fine. Just doing the edge. Okay, one more. Thank you. Okay. What? Oh, I get the piece. All right. Wow. So that one goes there. Okay. Still don't know how to talk to her. Well, hello. He's some strange E. E. Well, that's him. I H. E. I'll just check them all out. I mean, there's not much else I can do. Whoa! I'll just kind of take that into mind. I can't use it. It's a ladder, but I can't use it. Alright. Hello, Mr. Happy Face. Speak here. I don't have enough speaks. Chair. What? Do I gotta, like, respond to him? Was that, like, hi backwards? No, it was just a backwards H. No! Alright, fine. Yeah, I don't know what I need to say to him yet. But he's cute! I guess these are two locked doors. What do I do with this? Okay, so that's 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What am I doing with all this? This is 4 and 5 equals 9. Okay, so we got numbers. This is the numbers. This is the things that are numbery. We'll figure it out. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so they're each comprised of how many sections they have? 6. 6, 7, 8, 9. Which is how our actual number system came to be, anyway. So, what do we want to say? What am I going to talk to you about? I got a response. But what do I want to do with it? Oh, well, that's not a number. www. Teacher. Student. What do I do with this? I'm not sure yet. We'll figure that out later. See what else there is. He's so distinguished. I didn't need to go there anyway. It didn't have a thing. Like this. This has a thing. Okay, so I gotta solve another 25 of these for that. What? Whoa. Oh, okay. That's a little weird. Is it just the same thing, but with... Oh, well. No, it's pretty much the same thing, but with, very verified path. Okay, this is different. What? How? What? Huh? Now how do I know which destinations I need? That's gonna be fun. I'm not sure how I'm solving this. Oh, okay. They've got white borders where they need to go. I didn't see them at first. Okay. So another one of these. And probably once I get through this, I'm gonna call this episode quits. Alright. Okay. Just kinda gotta trap him around. No big. Kind of reminds me of the lava zone in Undertale. There we go. Three of them now. Great. If I punch on him hard enough, eventually it'll just happen on its own. There we go. Oh, this is gonna suck. There we go. Oh man, how do I keep you over there? There we go. Last one. Thank you. There we go. I don't quite understand how I got through them, but I did it. Yay! Piece two. I'm gonna use this ladder. I want to pet a kitty. Can I just... No. Can't walk off the ledge. No killing myself here. That's fine. That's good. Hello? You. You? Eh? Okay, well, I'm not saying the right thing to him. I'm at a saloon! There's fans. I don't understand these fans. I guess... Is this... Drink? Eh? Well, what's this then? No, what's that you? Still don't know. Three drinks. Ugh. Not sure. Oh, hello! One, two, three. Oh, I know this. Four. Okay. How did they do five? Oh, it was an H. What? What? One and one. Oh, okay. It's two. One and two is three. Well, two and three should be five. And then 3 and 5 is 8. How did we do 8? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven, eight. Right? Yay! Good! I did the Fibonacci sequence. You're welcome. Now what? Give me something. Give me anything. Yay. Learning! Okay, well, he's got the little trophy in the background there. Well, why do I have the Fibonacci sequence? Why? Ugh, okay. I don't know. It's not locked, it's just toofed. Okay. So it wants me to do a lot of this. Alright. Okay. This is gonna take a while. Okay. I guess as long as they're touching, that's really all that matters. Oops. Oh. There we go. Oh, geez. Oh, shit. Hmm. This one's got me stumped. There we go. Whew. Now it's tough. Okay. There we go. Yay! This one's going a lot slower than previously. Great! we go. Keep pushing the wrong button. Where is it? There it is. It's those two. There we go. Nope, still not. Now what? Oh, down here. Well, that's easy. Okay. Thank you. There we go. Last one. Okay, alright. So I unlock the next one. Hi, buddy. Can I help you? Alright, so I got those three. Now what? What is all this? I don't know. Doesn't know. Wait, is there more over this way? I don't think there is, but... Kitty, let me pet you! Why are you following me? These cows, they've seen everything! Alright. So... Nothing there for me. I love these cats. Like, I really do. Oh, the fans. Now, what did it say about the fans? There's another drink underneath the fans. At least that's what I'm gonna call it right now. That's what it looks like. It looks like a drink. Nobody's gonna talk to me. That was the academy there. Alright, now let's go this way, I guess. Oh! Still don't know about the drink. Huh. keep saying it. What? Oh, I'm just gonna go home. Uh-oh. Oh. I know I didn't complete the game. There's definitely more to it than that. That's not right. I am not done. I know I'm not done. Okay. I'm gonna see what else is going on around here. So there's gotta be more going on outside of it. Just don't go back into the engine room, I guess. The game didn't expect me to just be hardcore puzzling. Oh, what? That's it? That really was it. It was just collect the three things. There's more than that, because I saw him in the little demo talking to the aliens. Oh, okay. No, I don't... We're good. I don't need to do that again. What? Well, so confused. Maybe if I talk to the screen, he'll tell me some stuff. You know, normal YouTube, Google life. There's way more to it than that. No. No. Hmm. I keep pushing the wrong button. No, I can't one. This is the library, apparently, maybe. I can't do this. Man. I guess I'm gonna end this here because I really don't know what I'm doing right now. Wait, can I do this? I can. Do I want to do that? Black out everything. I'm gonna do that real quick, just see what happens. It's a name, I guess. Well, okay, I'm still at a loss. If you guys figure out what I need to do next, kind of tell me in the comments, but you know, don't spoil it. And I'll try to get back to this one, because I'm really interested in it, and I mean, I kind of beat it, but we'll see if I can figure it out, or if you can help me figure it out. I'm gonna go ahead and leave it here, so check out annotations for other videos that I've done. Like, subscribe, comment, and all the other fun stuff in the YouTubes down there. Hopefully I'll see you in my next video, and my freckled face is out of here! Bye!